going to take a picture of the back portion of your eye. So when you first put your eye in there, you're going to see a blue target looking circle like that. That means you're a little bit too far out. So you want to push in a little bit, you'll see the green. That's where we want you. Try to hold it there as long as you can. If you get too close, you'll see red. So very slight movements will adjust the colors. It's very sensitive when you try to find that green, okay? And also, you only have one eye at a time in there, but keep them both as wide as you can. We got to get a better picture that way, okay?
Okay.
All right, so we're going to start with your right eye. So you're going to tilt to the side a little bit, get your eye all the way inside there. You're going to push in until you see the green. There we go. So we're going to save that. We're going to do one more on that right eye. Keep going.